Sir, anong tingin niyo dun sa Undervotes issue as JCOC chairman?
If you notice, Undervotes, the concept of Undervotes is always mentioned, but the lawyers are not objecting to the inclusion. Hence, it is clearly a non-issue in the proceedings. Even the lawyers know this. That's why they're not objecting.
Non-issue?
It's a non-issue in these proceedings.